Do you ever wonder, I do I suppose, why our blue and green balloon was the one he chose? Do you wonder how, do you wonder why, our blue and green balloon became his toy box in the sky? Here he built his houses and his model trains. Here he built toy soldiers and his model aeroplanes. And so he wouldn't come to harm, so he wouldn't fall, he covered us in cloud, his special cotton wool. Sing away. We're floating round and round beneath the stars and moon, floating round and round like a blue and green balloon, floating round and round like a bird we fly, floating round and round somewhere in the sky. He'd a million trillion choices of a million trillion stars. He could have built his toy box on Jupiter or Mars. But here he built aquariums for all the fish he made. Here he planted trees and placed them on parade. Here he built his rivers and his waterfalls. Here he built his zoos for all his favorite animals. But his soldiers started fighting, that wasn't the idea. Even bits of cotton wool began to disappear. Right, now you give it some. Nice and loud, all yours. We're beneath the stars and moon, a blue and green balloon, like a bird we fly, floating round and round somewhere in the sky. Then one day it happened, I really think it did. He tired of his toy box, and so he closed the lid. Yes, he closed the lid. Yes, he feared the worst. He knew his toy box on our blue and green balloon would burst. He knew he'd built it big enough for all the things he made, wide enough and tall enough for all the games he played. But his ice cubes started melting, his trees they tumbled too, his toy box filled with junk, that's what toy boxes do. We're floating round and round beneath the stars and moon, floating round and round like a blue and green balloon, floating round and round like a bird we fly, floating round and round somewhere in the sky. Floating round and round, but still I don't know why.